Okay, well, Jim, you might be interested in this piece in the Wall Street Journal this morning. We'll read more of it coming up here in the Washington Journal. It's by Josh Blackman, a constitutional law professor at South Texas College of Law, Houston. And he writes, "Birthright citizenship is a constitutional mandate."